want to see if the camper van stops. Cal, how did you sleep last night?
Very well, mate. We're so cold and bad bed.
Did we hear a bit of snoring from you at one stage?
I might have heard it all.
And you're sleeping, buddy? Richard?
Yep, I'm doing.
How did you get on last night?
Yeah, great stuff.
You woke everybody. Chris, the man with the best bed in the house.
Got the best bed for you last night.
I didn't want to admit it there myself, but Emmett, slam for the day.
Doing well out of the day, and I'm looking forward to today. It's easy going on October. No hills today.
That it is. Look at the work from the wee man, then we're ready to go. Yes, Richard.
You wouldn't think of five big dirty elephants slept in that van over the night.
Clean to me.
Yeah.
Good luck to get safe to Navin.
Are we good to go? I'm going to drive us to Navin.
We have a bit of a problem here. What's the problem, Chris? We Germany's bogged the camper here.
I haven't got any camper.
He can't get up the hill. He's only in this van 2 seconds here.
Right there, help.
He's going to take a run out of here. He's still going backwards. Here it comes again. Second go. Some bangs of ours just sliding all over the place. See that one's going.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there. There's going to be a rough drive to Navin today.
Isn't he spun off the pitch there too? You couldn't get the camera in time.
He was destroyed. We're not letting us back.
Good job, Ferris, you're the first there. You see the shelter. He's only back, he's only back.
I was filming there.
What do you got? We interview for our website.
Yeah.
How do you feel on Richard's bike?
Yeah, pretty good. We have a cycle away on it.
How about Paris? Anybody else for Paris?
Big wave. I'm
for Paris. Big wave.
Okay, and we're back with a live draw on the Sunday game. Emmett Stewart is going to talk us through, first of all, the motion which was passed at Congress.
There was a motion passed today. We went to vote for democracy here.
Yeah.
So, 4-1, Scullion wasn't going to vote on it. But we said that we couldn't get the same bed you slept in on the first night in Cavan.
Anybody so, happy with this new rule?
I'm happy enough. I think you're the only ones not happy. So this is the who we got the last time. Bed 1, bed 2, bed 3, bed 4, bed 5. So if they're pulled out, you put your name back in, or you pull out another one, put the other one back in.
Yeah.
All right. So white cup is names, dairy milk cup is beds. All right. We're going to ask, where are we at? We're in North Wales.
Yeah.
So first night in North Wales, okay. So we'll let Richard pick a name there first. Good luck, Richard.
I bet you it's me.
Oh, 2 yards.
We're going to redraw.
Richard.
Redraw. This is a good bed to redraw.
No. Well, that is mate Cal here.
Actually, let me draw that one.
Pick one.
I hope it does him a good favour. I hope it does him a good turn.
What is it?
Front upper.
Richard is back up to side.
Step, I was on 4.
You were on
4. No, he was. Richard was on 4. Pick another one. Keep batting out. Pick another one there, Cal.
Put both names on.
Get the fun out of
still has beer. That's the only one he couldn't get. He's going to put it back in.
No, wrong tub.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Chris.
That's the name.
Needs a bed.
Sorry. Needs a bed before he gets something to lie with him.
I'm getting Joe Brawley in here to represent me.
Yeah, put that back in the day mug cup that day. Put that in the day. Fold it up.
Upper front.
Table.
Oh, he's happy.
So Richard Ferris is on the table.
Where's that going in there?
There we go. Okay, well that Richard pick.
No!
Kel McGee pick a name this time and I'll pick a bed. Or if Richard wants to pick it.
Go ahead.
So this is the name now for...
What's the name? Emmett?
Ooh.
Where is he?
Front.
Yes! the worst bed in the house.
Well, this is going to have to be redrawn. What do you see?
No. Pull one out then, a name.
Who do I want with me?
Oh, no, please, no.
I don't know something. I'll take you just in badness.
No, you had to get that motion.
This.
Dermot Scullion!
Oh, no.
Dermot Scullion!
Come on. Please.
Oh! Was it, Evan?
Oh, no!
Yes!
Oh no!
You deserve that. You deserve
that. Are you happy with your work this evening? Are you happy?
You're gonna blow him up top.
No. If he's drawn out, he can't be.
He can't be up there.
He can't be up there. Chris can't be up there. So there's Cathal. Chris can't be on bed two. He can't be on bed two.
So I'm gonna get bed one.
Cathal has bed two. That's Drew.
Oh, what a draw!
Are you happy, Emmett?
We're going to the studio here for post-draw analysis.
We'll just finish off here just to all
just make it legal.
Just to make it legal.
Emmett, can you take that camcorder and show everybody Dermot's face?
No.
He's not happy.
Ask him how he feels.
I'm related.
This is a disgrace. Why did you want to change that there?
Change what?
We could have just had an open draw.
Here we are, up in the Welsh Valleys. Guy behind us, need to move on a bit. I'm sure he's going to be giving that.
Day 5, Cycle Slam. Starting with Leo Munster down the road.
Pretty Gloucester. Couple bets in Cheltenham.
Downhill, not going to go through the page here.
Just stop me about the Richard.
There you go. Three doctors are Catholic.
Day 6 of the Cycle Slam. Guys are here in the speedboat. Up the Thames. A bit handy. A wee rubber ring. Well, Richard, we are just outside Oxford and I thought it was rather super well today, compared to yesterday. You got off lightly yesterday, you could drive at the right time, you got out at the right time, you didn't get too wet. Comments?
The comment quite simply is, Emmett, the man above looks after his own.
Just outside Heathrow here at the minute, navigating alright through the city.
Hi, just alright.
We first at the front.
Richard, poor Timmy's been at the front all day.
There's Heathrow Terminal 4, British Airways over there.
What's the next one? We're going here, lad.
Straight on.
Very good.
We're in France. We've made it to France. The lads have the wash and done. We're washing the line. Over here.
A recovery drink.
A couple of recovery drinks there.
Richard. up above. And there's me and Emmett.
And Chris is at the bottom.
This side.
So Dermot, sum up the day in a wee quick sentence.
Tough but enjoyable. A real race to the coast.
Yes.
Nah,
maybe leave it in the morning.
Richard and Cathal's going to do it later.
Oh, we better do your chain going.
Oil or chain? Pump the tires. Job done.
That makes it way close to that. The hedge, that's the only thing.
These boys are looking to take these bikes off. They might chain. Two days cycling. We're on the wind down now.
you reckon the bike's going to make it around without doing the dinner?
Yeah.
you haven't done much in Pendleton so far.
I haven't done nothing but put air in the tyres.
Have you even done that?
Once.
No, we're well looked after.
Hello and welcome to the draw. We're in Cali now. Richard has come up with a suggestion to draw the bears tonight, back in camping mode. Emmett, Cal, Richard, Dermot and myself. So Richard, what's the suggestion tonight for the bears?
Viva le France. This is name picked out. Whoever's name picked out doesn't pick a bait for themselves. They pick a bed for one of the other cyclists.
Ooh.
Just like the Eurovision when everybody doesn't vote for anything.
Right, very good.
Here we go.
So who's going to start off proceedings?
No. Go ahead. Mr. Magee, the new member.
Who's the first? First name out is...
Who?
Point.
Richie.
Oh! And who is Richard going to go for?
I'm going to go for my mate. Bottom bump.
Yes!
What? Oh my god!
I thought it was brother. I thought your brother and me.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, that's the end of that. How do you feel, Jermot?
I'm just so glad for my wee buddy here that me and him.
Hey, I thought he was talking to me.
I thought he was talking with you.
Oh no.
Jeez.
Oh no, the eyes on.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, who's Richard, you pick next?
Where's Jeremy?
No, who are we looking at?
This would need to turn out to be a void draw. There's going to be a row.
Mr. Combs. Punish him.
Can you put something in the tent?
No, we can't.
Somebody over with the French woman.
Alright, I'm going to put Richard up inside.
Richard's in bed for it. Oh, that's unreal.
Alright, pick out next, Jeremy.
I hope I.
Emmett.
Right. I'm going to put Emmett.
No, it's me. You pick. Oh, you pick. Alright, that's
right. Alright, there are three beds left. Front, the top.
Table.
We've got the table.
Top bunk.
We've got the top bunk and the bottom bunk.
And you can't vote for yourself.
And I can't vote for myself, so I've got Cal and I've got Cal. I'm getting kicked under the table here.
There's somebody up there.
Well, I'm going to put somebody up there, because then it leaves this and then that top bunk. So we get a good bed.
Good call.
Tackling a voting.
Going to put
this man.
No, stop messing about.
Big McGee's going up the...
We're coming back to this one.
Oh, what a
not a draw.
Emma?
It's Chris or Cal.
Dermot.
Dermot. Nice to pick.
He hasn't got a bed yet, me or Chris. Mm-hmm. That's the table or top bunk for one of us two.
Okay, we're there's another show trying to get on here after us. So.
I give Chris the table.
See the way he put it too. I'll give Chris the table.
I need to thank you, Chris.
I can shaft it again. Last person out again.
Yeah, and to conclude the draw, Chris, get up.
Chris. Dermot Scullion's first punch
out. Up
there. Dermot, you're doing well today.
This guy got a flat this stage of the year. Good tire, like it's done me to know. Them old boys have bought tires at Root Valley and it changed
everything. Richard,
yeah.
Tell us what's going on here. We're all back in the van.
We should be in Dave's now, so we should.
We should be in a fist call.
Magee, come to the rescue! No,
Magee,
what a twist!
The twist of the story is,
before ducks,
the big man balls up. We've been riding around for 20 men here, and all of a sudden Magee says, I took the wrong road.
Magee, reaction there?
It's like, don't
I'm putting the blame on Tom down here.
Oh, what are we going to do, Richard?
All the boys
What's the punishment for Cal today?
Look at the road Magee was going to put us on.
Look. He's in the tent. There's the road Magee was putting us on.
I don't see no tunnels about here.
We looked well going down that inside lane.
I see, look, the tiger lane and everything.
What's Magee's punishment?
In the tent.
Tent tonight. No compromise.
No compromise.
No,
he's in the tent.
We're live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Round 2. Here we go. It's bedtime again. With the boys on the cycle slam.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go. In the
same
brown,
format as last
bag.
Night.
Same format. In the brown paper bag. We have
You're confident, are we?
Not at all confident.
No, first pick, Magee.
So, just to clarify it.
Whoever's name is picked out. They get to pick
a bed
for somebody else.
All beds open again, yep.
Uh-huh.
All beds open.
There we go.
First name out is...
He is always the...
Who do you think? Mr. RF.
Again!
Oh, my language.
That's a joke.
That really puts the cat on the pitch. Oh!
Wait!
Choose wisely, my man. You've promised big things all day. I'll go back and forth just then.
Choose
that many
wisely,
promises.
My friend.
Right, I'm going to do it.
Colin's
on, man. Deserved. Very deserved. You raging head and score. Yeah.
Very happy with that.
I was never going to get it 2 nights in a row.
No, cameraman has to do the camera. What if I put my own name here?
Thanks very much, Richard.
Take it. That's exactly what happens.
Right. Draw is void. Scrap it. Just revert to last night's draw.
Fuck's sake. You know what's going to happen here? Cathal Magee.
The big man's got a bit of power tonight.
This is very tough for
him. Is he going to go for... Is that a myth here who shot him last night?
Yeah.
Or will it be German?
This man here.
There's only one.
Or
up there last night.
Or
did Emmett come up there last night to me?
Just to the camera and the elephant doesn't forget. Mm. Emmett, get to the...
Right in.
I think he was next to coming up.
Next man up.
Here we go.
I'll get him there.
What's her holding that back?
So Chris is at the bottom back. Emmett.
Way up in there. If he wants to be in there. Where is it? Mr.
Scullion. Ooh.
Ooh, it's obviously somebody's going up there.
Oh, so...
German, I did something wrong last night, did I?
German could put us out and mate to you, done him a favour last night, and do him a favour tonight.
Or he could pick one of the other boys
and change the legend.
You're right on the night, Chris.
You have to get a bed, remember. You have to get a bed. Oh, I'm going to be
out there. No, he knows speaks play. This is like bad poker game.
He's going to be here there because he's going to put somebody up there.
Oh,
aye. Oh, did you see? Ferris is pointing to Magee.
Come on,
now. Give her a good start. Oh, no, this is a tough one here.
McGee's up there.
He's no balls.
He gave me the good start. And he waited on me today. Worst man back.
Happy
this draw
call. No complaints from the cameraman today.
You're looking forward to this draw.
You're here or there. Oh, I'm a bee from you up at the very top.
whose name is not left in this?
His.
Scullion.
Himself. No, I'm up the top ship.
Who
needs a bed?
Check who that is.
These two boys here. Dermot and Rich.
ES.
I'm out last again then this tonight.
This is rubbish, this.
So Emmett has to pick.
One of you gets a good bet and one of you gets a table.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to go for Richard? Or German?
Me old matey.
Gonna put Richie on the top.
Yeah!
Me old matey.
It's my first night in the table.
You're up there last
first night in the table. I'm not arguing that.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
In the town that I sing up, boys. Can we sing three parts?
And there's no stopping us right now.